Good afternoon, Cougar football fans, and welcome inside Lavelle Edwards Stadium in Provo, Utah, for the final game of BYU's regular season, the annual rivalry meeting with the Utah Utes. BYU in the Royal Blues, the home Royal Blue jerseys. And Wynn is down.
Wynn's hurt.
Never feels out of place. And you're still probably working.
Toss left to Harvey. Harvey following Tonga. Into the end zone. Touchdown. He got it.
When you see my face, hope it gives you hell. Hope it gives you.
Shoving after the play. Get away from there, Harvey. Get away.
Hope it gives you hell. Hope it gives you hell. Now where's your pick?
Chambers got a hole. 40 and 45, 30, 35, 30. 25-20, makes a move, 15, on your feet, 10, 8-yard line, BYU first and goal.
Never seen so tense, love. I've never seen you fall so hard.
Intercepted, Andrew Ridge at the 30, Andrew at the 40, 50, 40 of Utah, tripped up, still on his feet, 35, 30, 25, Cougar football, with 39 seconds to go in the half. High snap to Max. Max has pressure. Max throws underneath. Complete. George shakes a man off. At the 10, the 5, the 1-yard line. It's first and goal. BYU at the 1. Andrew George almost got in. Turns to handoff. Play action. Lobs to Tonga. In the left flat. Touchdown! Manase Tonga! Clock's going to run out, and we are going to go to overtime. The kick is up. It's got its distance. It's got the accuracy. It's good again. Max looks left. Max sets and throws into pressure. Complete to George. Into the end zone. Touchdown. Andrew George, and the Cougars win it.
Suck the life right out of me, basically. Felt like somebody hit me, honestly. Just horrible feeling.
I don't want to relive it that much.
We've lost three games now on, essentially one play.
I don't like Utah. In fact, I hate them. I don't like Utah.
Touchdown, the Cougars win this one in overtime by a score of 26 to 23. What a finish. What a game.